This is Rio Latino. This is an area between the beach, which is, speaking for the beach, is a huge area. Plenty and plenty and plenty of beach, not landlocked at all. The area in between, they've left a lot of the natural vegetation alone. This is gorgeous. I've been coming down to Mexico for over 20 years, and I have to say I'm impressed to see this. So this whole area you see here that I'm showing you is between the beach and the resort. And the buildings that you can see in the background are the resort buildings. So if you want to be here in a quiet area amongst the natural vegetation as it probably was over hundreds of years, and I'll show you here, this is some of the vegetation that is just, they've just cultivated, they've left it alone, they have not dug it up. It's beautiful. So you'll have all this in between the beach and the resort if you want to enjoy it. You can see people here in the background are on hammocks under the palm trees enjoying all this peaceful area if that's what you choose. Really impressed with this resort. They've really gone to task with giving plenty of amenities that I have not seen in all the other, quite in all the other resorts that we've visited actually. Thanks for watching, and if you give me a thumbs up, I'd appreciate it. Take care.